Hi, I am Dr. Ieva, and I am very happy to see you here today. On your file, it says that you had very detailed and thorough ear cleaning recently. Just a couple of days ago. Alright, but also there is a massive note that says nobody has checked your hearing. Great, so today you are in a perfect place for that. Yes, I am going to test your spatial awareness, your hearing awareness. One side, other side, up and below. Also, moving sound and a sound that is very, very still. And we have some tests with nature sounds when you have your headphones on. Okay. How does that sound? Good. Alright. I do trust the note that is here, but you can never be sure enough. So I'm just gonna quickly look inside your ear with otoscope and gently just touch around your ear to see if everything is correct, and then we can start the hearing test. Let's call this very short and quick ear exam. Alright. Otoscope is good. Everything is okay, so good. Just looking inside and touching your ear from outside. Good. It does look look outside it has some moisture problems, but now it's good. I think there is a lot of them. is in a very good condition, just perfect for hearing a test. Let's check what is happening with your other ear. Thank you. And this is going to be first hearing exam. I will be moving tuning fork around a space closer to your one ear and then closer to your other ear. Just keep your attention how good you hear the sound. Alright. Now I will try a little bit gentle taps, so the sound you will hear will be a little bit quieter, but still I assure you that you should be able to pick up the frequency from the tuning fork. Let's try now. Thank you. you feel confident in your hearing and the sound of tuning fork. When you think about, was there anything muffled or uncleared, or everything was just spot on, perfect? Good. I am very, very happy to hear that, and we can move on with the different sounds. Okay. Yes, very gentle tapping, and as it closer to your left or right side. Yes, and would you describe that now the sound is in the middle? Yes? Good. 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 Moving away, very good. And now towards. Should be right there. Good. Yes. Six. Well done. Correct. Yes. Mm-hmm. Right. Yes, this is something very soft now. But try to think, do you hear it closer to your left or right ear? Now, do you hear this in the middle? Moving. Good. All right. Yes. Is it closer to your left or right here? Moving away. Now, good. Good. Yes. Yes. Correct. is this closer to your left or right side? Moving, good. Behind your ear. Good. Good. And now I will begin a whispering words test. Whispering one ear to your one ear, then waiting for your answer, and whispering another word into your other ear. Are the rules clear? Mm-hmm. Alright, so let's begin. Is this too many numbers at the same time? Yeah? We can just go 2 and 2. Mm-hmm.
6, 1.
Good.
9, 0. Good. 102,001.
Good.
7, 3.
And now the headphone test. Okay, and now let's begin hearing test with nature sounds. Mm-hmm. Of course, these sounds are pre-recorded sounds, but does not change the effect and preciseness of hearing test, really. Alright, so let's go. First sound. Rain. Correct. Fire. Good. Ocean. Waves. Yes. Good. Fourth sound. Waterfall. Birds, correct. No. You don't have to guess what kind of birds they are, just bird sounds. Good. City, yes. Yes, good, very good. And now what we do, unjust this device for different kind of sounds. Yes. The artificial sounds, okay? And now it is important you tell me left or right side, okay? Good. And can you tell me what it is that you hear? Correct. And now, yes, and any idea what it is? Good. And now, both ears, yes. The sound is quite mysterious. No need to really try to guess what it is. It's alright. Okay, and now left. It's like a beep, isn't it? And now this next sound. Right here, and what it is, any idea? Good, very good. Both your ears, good. Wonderful, wonderful. Questions about the hearing test, or is there anything you want to share with me that concerns you? Any kind of sounds? Well, if watching television, sometimes you feel like the dialogue is very quiet, and then some music, the scenes with music or some sound effects very loud. No, it doesn't mean your hearing is off. It just means sometimes, yes, the television does really bad sound editing. Yes, it has happened to me as well. Of course, and I do check my hearing often, so No, sometimes it's there are only people who are doing the sound editing and mixing, and sometimes it is a little bit off. Yeah, but you have to sit at a TV with your own remote and just turn the sound up and then down according to the scene. Yes, a lot of people have reported this, so no. Nothing for you to be concerned or worried at all. It's not you. Okay?
Good.
In my opinion, the test was very, very successful. You could, you know all the sounds. Yeah. I don't know if you guessed or if you were really, really honest. It's hard for me to tell. Although you do look like a very honest person who doesn't lie too much. Okay.
Of course, good.
Thank you for coming into your test, and I will see you very soon. Ciao, ciao for now. Ciao, ciao.